Hello, we are Team Bangalore Robotics and we are looking forward to meeting you at the 16th Annual Robosub Competition 2013 in San Diego.
Hi, I am Vishnu, team leader of Team Bangalore Robotics for 16th Annual Robosub International Competition. We are here been working for more than 2 months, day and night, and designing our AUV. Here, let me introduce my team. Mahendran has worked for mechanical and software part. Sweta has worked on material analysis and testing. Gagi, she has worked on mechanical design and team video. Hridya has done the electronic part. Avyata worked on electronics. Niranjan, structural design and analysis.
Hi, my name is Nagendra Babu. I'm studying Master in Bionics, Hochschule Rheinwald, Germany. It's been great pleasure and a great opportunity to work with Team Bangalore Robotics. I've been involved in designing the torpedo system and the torpedoes for the RoboSub. It was a great learning experience and a great fun in designing this torpedo system.
The objective was to build an underwater vehicle with a redundant system that was also light. The material chosen to make the vehicle is polypropylene uniboard standard, whose density is 0.65 grams per centimeter cube. This material is used to make the hull of the vehicle. The dimensions of the hull are 36 by 26 into 8.5 centimeters. The entire electronics of the vehicle is placed inside the hull. Mechanical structure includes the pick and place mechanism and the torpedo to accommodate for the competition tasks. As a motherboard for the vehicle, as it's low powered and compensates for the cost. Arduino manages the signal, which is sent to the audio pilot IMU, which is used to drive the motors. LiPo batteries are used because of its lightweight, low internal resistance, high electrical storage. We are using two of them to power our vehicle. Two cameras are used for image acquisition. The main function of the software is image processing. The main frame of the software loops run parallel both in MATLAB and RoboRealm to detect the different specifications of each task to achieve the redundant system for the vehicle.